This is Jeremy Kemp with San Jose State's School of Library and Information Science, Library 202 Information Retrieval. The concept for this lecture is precision and recall. Okay, for this first sorting exercise, I'm looking for book covers that have a face. So I'm going to do that really quickly here. I see a little skeleton face. I see a woman's face. A monster's face, a little boy's face. I see a face of someone sitting on a lap there. That's not a face. Here are three faces. Here's a face. Okay, so I think I've got that about right. Let's check. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 faces. And I'm saying that 13 books have no face. Then I've created a chart here and I've divided the items that are relevant from the items that are not relevant, the items that don't have faces on them. The items that we retrieved, so we retrieved 8 items, and the items that we didn't retrieve, which were 13. So this is the quadrant, 4-quadrant model, and for items that were relevant and we retrieved, we got 8 of those, and I'll call those hits. Now, some items are not relevant, but they are retrieved. And actually, we didn't do any of those. So we didn't find any books. We didn't retrieve books that didn't have faces on them by accident. So that would have been a mistake. We didn't make any mistakes this round. That's called noise. And if you fail to retrieve some relevant items, so if I did not retrieve some items that actually had some faces on them, that would be called a miss. And I didn't have any misses. And finally, irrelevant items that weren't retrieved, we'll just call that a dodge. We dodged those bad results, not retrieved items that were not relevant, and we actually got 13 dodges out of this search. So that's pretty good. That's a perfect search, perfectly precise and with perfect recall. Okay, so here recall equals the total relevant retrieved, right? So relevant retrieved is 8. The total relevant and retrieved over the total relevant in the system. So that's, there are 8 total. That equals 1 times 100 gives you 100% recall. See that? Recall in this setting hits over the total relevance. 8 over total relevant 8 is 1 times 100 to get your percentage. So in this case, recall was 100%. Let's try another one now. Okay, let's take a look at precision now. Precision is the total number of relevant retrieved items over the total retrieved. And in this case, that's 8 over 8 plus 0, right, is 1 times 100 gets you 100%. So in this search, we had 100% precision because all the items retrieved were relevant. Okay, let's look at one more search result that's a little bit more complicated. First off, I was able to find 7 of the books that have faces on them. So that's 7 hits. Remember, relevant and retrieved, 7 hits. Then I also made a mistake here and I grabbed 3 books that had no relevance. So in this case, this is noise. My search results had 3 books that just added noise to my final set. Then I missed one of the books you can see here because I only had, 7 hits. One of the books was a miss. So I'll call that one miss 1. So that leaves 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 that were not relevant and were not retrieved, right? So I had 7 hits, I had 3 books that were noise, 3 results, I had a single miss, so that was a relevant book that I didn't retrieve, and I dodged 10 not relevant, not retrieved books. Remember, there's always 8, that's the hits plus the misses, everything relevant in the set, 8. 7 over 8, 0.87, call it 0.88, right, times 100 gets you 88%. So in this case, remember, we're only dealing with irrelevance. Recall is 88%. We found 88% of the total number of relevant books. 10. So in this case, 7, always on top, 7 over the total number retrieved, which in this case was 7, 8, 9, 10, gets you 7 times 100, 70%. Sorry, 7 over 10 is 0.7, 70%. So that's 70% precise. So precise and recall, precision and recall, complementary, and give you an interesting ratio. You're never going to get perfect results in both precision and recall.